today I am putting the backing on one of my medium kimonos. I like to put felt on the back so that they are have a nice finish to them. They represent also what the front looks like. So I put the felt on, I glue it on, and then I nail it in to make sure that it will stay. It's okay. When people hang them up on the wall, it's a nice soft strip that will not mar their walls, which I like. So I can put little snippets.